So today we are at Ono Sushi, which is one of my favorite all-you-can-eat spots in town. It's a local small business, and I love supporting them as much as I can. Another thing I love is that they have a sashimi option for all-you-can-eat. It's only available for dinner, and it's one per person, but look at the presentation and how fresh it is. So another one of my favorite things from here is actually their scallop nigiri. I'm gonna pick one up here in front of my first, but as you can see, it's actually like a full-sized scallop. Super fresh. It's not like those little ones or the dried ones, so this is actually fresh scallop. If you've ever been to Japan, they are as close to like those Japanese scallops as I've gotten here. It's like buttery smooth. No fishiness whatsoever, but melts in your mouth. So another thing I love is they give you these little fried shrimp heads when you order the sweet shrimp, or maibi, I guess they call it. I remember one of our first dates when I was with Rob, I made him try one of these for the first time to test how adventurous he is with food and see if this might actually work. So it's fried shrimp head, you can see the eyes there, and we just bite right into it. So we got a whole nother tray of nigiri. Focus on over there so you can see it better. There's garlic tuna, Cajun tuna. I don't know what that is. And usually yellowtail and red snapper. And there's still more food coming because whenever Rob and I go to all you can eat, we eat like we're a family of four. So this is actually our first time getting any kind of roll here. We usually go just for the nigiri or the sashimi and appetizers, but here, focus on that better, but this is a no-name roll, and it is a soy paper roll. I always like to try soy paper rolls. They're a little bit different. It's got shrimp tempura inside, salmon and crunch on top, and I think eel sauce? No. Good, but definitely very heavy. Another thing I love about this place is that they have my favorite ikura. I'm trying to show this without dropping it all on the table, but I'll see if I can focus over there. Focus on the salmon. Okay. They have ikura, and they let me add my quail egg at no additional cost. I know some places in town charge charge a dollar more, even though they offer quail egg and anchor as an option. You can't combine it for whatever reason, at least without an upcharge. But this place is always so accommodating. And here, okay, that's clear shots of the Ikura cave salmon egg and the quail egg together. They also have uni here. And this is actually super fresh, as you can see. It's like brightly colored. I feel like some places it's like brown and weird, and you order and you don't want to eat it. So I'm glad theirs is super fresh. Before we feel grossly full for once and have some self-control, but we still don't skip dessert. So today I got the green tea panna cotta, which I believe is actually made in-house. Kind of like a green tea pudding tofu texture. More of a tofu texture. Imagine like green tea ice cream and tofu consistency for I'm not a big fan of pork cream though, so